So we've just landed in Zurich and we've come to the B2 hotel. We start driving some mental supercars today, and I'm assuming this is the first of those. Ultimate drives, you're killing me. Day one begins with my most favorite car, and Ultimate Drives has gotten me my dream car, which is the 2018 Huracan Spyder. I've seen this car, but I've never had a chance to drive it. And what we're doing is we're heading out to the German Black Forest. It will be my first time driving such a wide car with so much power on the wrong side of the road. But I am particularly excited to see what I can do with this thing. It's a mental beast after all. So let's go.
So to drive it, it's actually pretty straightforward. It's really just the fact that it's a bit bigger and the visibility is not great. So to start it, you just put your foot on the brake.
Okay.
So yeah, just push that, then press and hold the button in the middle and start stop.
Man, I think we will make a stop there. I'm not sure.
Yeah, we will.